I'm going to talk about the Internet of Things product, the Smartbe Stroller. It's so advanced it looks like it's straight out of a sci-fi movie. Is the Smartbe Stroller a glimpse of what's to come? Let's find out. Welcome to NeoScribe, research in the future for you, so you don't have to. You should know what the Internet of Things is by now. If not, check out the link to my video explaining what it is in the description. The Internet of Things is coming, and believe it or not, everything will be connected to the Internet in the future. I mean everything. Some common items right now are smartphones, of course, smart TVs, smart speakers like the Amazon Echo, and now soon there may be smart strollers. Yes, smart strollers. You might be wondering why a stroller would need an app. You would need an app if it's the Tesla of strollers, because the Smartbe Stroller is self-driving. According to Olivier Garret at Forbes.com, there will be 10 million self-driving cars on the road by 2020, and the folks at Smartbe hope that self-driving strollers will be a thing by then as well. Here's a Smartbe's description from their Indiegogo page. Smartbe is the first intelligent baby stroller of the new generation. Smartbe is a revolutionary concept as regards to design and functionality that solves real parents' and babies' needs. Smartbe applies state-of-the-art technology through innovative, minimalist, and safe design. End quote. Smartbe started a campaign on the crowdfunding website Indiegogo in February 2016 with the goal of raising $80,000. This money will be used to take the product from concept to production. As of today, they have raised over $95,000. Smartbe has reached their goal and then some. So what are they producing? Let's look at a summary of the features of the Smartbe Stroller. It's so numerous, it reminds me of cars features. Let's see, it has an electronic climatized carrot cot control system. It has a wireless speaker for music. It has an electronic bottle warmer. It has automatic power folding. It has 5 hours of battery life. It has a control panel. A control panel, what is this, a fighter jet? It has an anti-theft sensor. It has the smartphone app, of course. It also has a webcam, a microphone so you can monitor the baby. It has a remote security monitor system, and it has a gravity center control system. Let me double check who made this thing. It sounds like something NASA would make. If you're enjoying your journey so far, don't forget to leave a like. Okay, back to the video. Alright, so this all sounds fantastic in theory, but does it actually do those things? Let's see. Look how responsive it is. It's incredible. It looks like it's some kind of magical device from Hogwarts. The design is sleek, very impressive product. I don't know, would you feel safe putting a baby inside and going for a jog? But I think it'd be cool to have one regardless or if you have a baby or not. Maybe you can put your groceries in it to help you bring them inside the house. Well, let's see how much it costs first. Here's a pricing chart. Okay, the base model is $400. Wow. Does this come with the self-driving feature? Nope. For the self-driving model, you need to fork out $3,099. Wow, I think pretty much most of the parents will be sticking with their traditional hands-on strollers. Mark Ramont, Smartbe CFO, admits that the stroller is expensive. Here's a quote from him covered by today.com. It's an expensive product, there's no doubt about it, but think of it as a first. Having a new technology is expensive at first. I think in the US, a Tesla will run you about $80,000. Think of the first iPhone, they were expensive. End quote. Even if you can afford one and would want to order one, Smartbe is currently experiencing delays in their manufacturing process. Indiegogo backers are asking for refunds right now. It's not a good sign for Smartbe. Perhaps mass producing the stroller has proven costlier than they planned for. Time will tell if the Smartbe Stroller will get off the ground. I hope things do turn out well for Smartbe because although I think paying $3,000 for a stroller is absolutely ridiculous, I know that tech product prices fall over time. And more importantly, I think if this product takes off, other self-propelled products will follow. Like I think a self-propelled wheelbarrow would be really cool. But I want to hear from you. Do you know about fresh Internet of Things products that are in development or already on the market? Comment below. I hope you enjoyed your journey. If you did, please leave a like. And if you're interested in the Internet of Things, space exploration, and all things future, then join the NeoScribe tribe and subscribe. I am NeoScribe, and this is the end of our journey.